Hey, what's going on, little dragons? How are you feeling today? If you are feeling good, please do let your little dragon know down in the comments below. Drop a like on this video, share this video with your friends and family, and don't forget to punch that subscribe button as it will help your little dragon out so very much. Today, we're going to be reacting to a song. We kind of avoid reacting to songs because I reacted to a Chris Brown song a while ago and it got taken out for copyright, so... You know, and I reacted to a Michael Jackson song. I think that's up there already, but I reacted to a Chris Brown song, got taken down. Justin Bieber got taken down, and I think Post Malone also didn't really work. So I just thought, hey, you know, maybe songs are not of my best interest because there's for the copyright reasons on YouTube. But someone actually suggested for me to react to this song, and they said, you know, a lot of people do react to it and it hasn't been taken down. So hopefully it does not get taken down. For copyrights, because I've seen the views on this video, it's got a lot of views, it's crazy, so that means a lot of people like it, so it's going to be a highly anticipated video, which is a good reason because it means that I'm probably going to like it, so, and you will like it. If I like it, I can bring that energy, bring that to you, and hopefully give you a nice entertaining video, man. But yes, today we're going to be reacting to, I've never heard of these people before. Hold on, give me a second, what's the thing, what's the video even called? Hyper from Eskimo Caliboy official video, man. This was on premiered on 19 June 2020, so it's not too old. A lot of things that we watch, I mean, I'm a very old kind of person. I like the old stuff, you know, I like classics, but gonna be reacting to this, so don't know what to expect. We're just gonna go into it with a very, very blind but fresh mindset and an open mind. So yes, without further ado, we are going to hop right into this right now. Alright, without further ado, let's go. Boom. What? Hold up, man. You just started like that. They didn't have like a flow or anything, it just went boom, 100. Okay. Started off at 100. Bro. This is like straight off rock. Damn. Damn, funky, bro, like, very funky. It's like, I like their choice of pink, you know. Loads of people avoid that pinkness in a lot of songs and a lot of guys because they think it's destroying their like man side, masculine side. I don't believe in that. I think everybody should try everything, you know, but pink is really suitable for this song. Wow, 100% energy, man. What? Bro, this is goofy, man. Bro, I'd be going crazy if this was played at a club, man. This style of music, I like it. I like it. The beat drops straight away. I can't understand lyrics. Bro, I hope she starts dancing. Just a losing my body. Yes, dance. So I get crazy with this. Whew. Oh, it's like the that music. It's a bit like the Orange Justice from Fortnite. Boy. This is crazy, bro. This is weird and crazy. Oh my god. That was weird and crazy. And, you know, generally, I stopped believing in this sort of stuff. You know, I stopped believing that people are going to try out to do some, like, weird, crazy, and creative, you know, creativeness. Because that's what performing arts is all about, you know? It's creative. Be creative, be yourself, bring what you need to bring to the table. And I think a lot of people avoid that, you know. I don't know what it is, but everyone's a sheep nowadays. So many, like, because for a while I was, like, following some of this stuff that, because I wanted to go to, like, performing arts college and, like, music stuff. And I had a friend that was doing music and he was going to go to music college. All the things that they were doing, all the music and stuff that they were doing, it's very cliched, like, it's very predictable, it's very, what to say, it's like, I've heard it before, man, I've done it, I've seen it before. You're just copying them, and one person made a success out of it, it doesn't mean you're going to make a success out of it. Do something that's you, be the next you, that's what I say. So, and so many people are scared to do, like, weird things. Like, the weirder you are, the more you can, like, be more funky and weird. Just yourself, I think. The guys, for us as an audience watching it, it's a lot better, you know. It gives us the permission to be weird. That's what I was feeling with this song, man. But this song, well, what's to say? It's got a lot of dance in it. It's got a lot of singing in it. You don't need to be good at dancing. I think that was perfect for what it was. I kind of wanted the girl to start dancing and she didn't, so that was a little bit of a disappointment. But other than that, man, I like the choice of colours. I think it's very unique and that's nice. And now they turn around and go, hyper, hyper, you're pretty and I like it. Bro, that should be a trend, man. That should be a trend. So that song is going straight into my playlist. Not on YouTube, not on my YouTube channel, but on my playlist on my other channel. So the things that I'm going to listen to, I'm going to listen to this again and again. This is very good. I need to listen to it on earphones, on headphones. You guys watching this, I think it's probably better if you guys are listening to it or using headphones, because I think that's the only way you can hear it. You need your eardrums, you know. You need the inside of your ears to feel this. The intensity and the energy from the song, man. Hopefully they play this at a goddamn club. If they're playing this at a club, I'm going wild. I'm going absolutely wild. I was going to go wild here, but now I can't because I need to react to the freaking video. But this was an amazing song, man. This was amazing. Thank you, man. Anything else like this, let me know in the comments. But this does not get taken out of copyrights. Hopefully it doesn't, man. Hopefully it doesn't. Thanks so much for watching, my little dragons. If you enjoyed this video, let me know down in the comments below. Drop a like on the video. Share this video with your friends and family. And don't forget to punch that subscribe button, as it will help your little dragon out so very much. If there's anything else you want me to react to, do let me know down in the comments below. Links to my Facebook, not my Facebook, my Instagram will be down in the description. So guys, if you haven't followed me already, go and follow me there. That's where I'll put some of my, a lot of the things that I do outside, some of my acting, all of that stuff will be down there as well. Also, I am a dancer, so I'll put some of my dance videos down in the description. So if you guys are interested, go check that out. show your love and support those videos, man. I love you all. You're all amazing. You're all my little dragons. Stay home, stay safe, stay blessed. Stay home, some of my little dragons, and I will definitely see you all in the next video.